We are Council for Voluntary Services, or CVS for short, and together we form the London CVS network. We are a partnership of infrastructure support with a local CVS based in 29 London boroughs. Our network promotes fairness and equality for all, making a difference for Londoners by connecting and supporting local communities and residents. CVSs act as umbrella organisations for the capital's not-for-profit sector, supporting over 41,000 charity and voluntary organisations. In each of our boroughs, we are champions for local issues, sparking social action and change. So what do? We support Londoners of all ages, faiths and ethnicities, as well as championing health and social care organisations and business philanthropy, to name but a few of our programmes. By connecting community groups, we facilitate the sharing of information to solve local issues, helping public bodies and funders engage with the communities that need to be reached. In doing so, we build bridges between the local voluntary sector and public bodies, such as local councils, the NHS and charitable funders. Providing support to both residents and organisations represents just two of the ways we work with our local communities. And here are some examples of how we do this. As CVSs, we help to support local residents through developing community action. For example, imagine a number of local residents have decided to set up a group in order to help older members of their community. Where can they obtain the information they need to get started? Well, their local CVS can empower them with advice and training, showing them where they can access the grants or funding to kickstart their project and link them to other community groups. This ensures that residents are helped to deliver a safe, secure service for older people in their local area. As well as helping residents, we also support local organisations through advocacy and communication. Say the local council wants to support young people in their borough. Their local CVS can bring community groups together, enabling the council commissioner to consult with local organisations. In turn, the community groups share what they know about young people's needs, whilst facilitating the opportunity for the commissioners to speak directly to young residents. This helps the local council understand how best to effectively resource local youth activity, and ensures that young people are given some control over what is happening in their local area. Equally, the council is happy because their investment has the best chance of achieving positive outcomes. These are just two examples of the ways your local CVS strives to create a better, fairer London for all. Whatever your challenge, we are here, ready to connect you or your organisation to the local community and wider city of London. If you need support or help from the local CVS in your borough, please head to this directory.